The reason is because then she's doing an obstacle course. Blindfolded reason.
Can they even see you?
Come on. Okay, what are we gonna do first?
So apparently you have to direct me and I have to do this obstacle course.
Okay. First one is you have to jump over the log thingy.
Where's the log?
In front of you.
Ow.
There you go. Yay! Yeah. Okay, now step back a bit, a tiny bit. Perfect. Okay. Now I'll give you this ball and then you need to throw it in the hoop.
Where's the hoop?
That's the reason. You need to throw it in the hoop.
Okay, you might see. Okay, here we go.
Bam!
Did it get it?
No.
Okay, go get the ball and try again.
Get in the hoop.
Pass.
You need to at least touch the hoop.
Yeah. Did it touch it?
Almost.
Almost, okay. Okay.
Very close. Yeah, there it is.
Just saying, guys, I can't even see this thing. I'm even closing my eyes, I can't see a thing.
Okay.
Is it there? There?
Wait, first place? It was... there. Can you see it?
I can see your arm, but I can't see the hoop.
Ah!
Sorry. Okay, hold on.
Yay!
Yeah!
Okay, next challenge.
Okay, what do I got?
I'm gonna go over... No, that's in the hoop. Feel down there. Feel it. Down there.
Yeah,
there it is. Now do three hops on it.
Okay, can you just try it up a little bit? It's just coming off a little bit. Thank you. Okay, hold on, guys. Still doing the obstacles. Okay, here we go.
Go.
So this thing, what I have to do?
Jump three times.
Okay, here we go. One, two, three. Ah!
Okay. Now walk forwards. Stop. Walk over something. And then you're done.